Hello friends, today I'll show you how you can make Red Santaloo dry face wash with the help of just 4 ingredients and which will give you a flawless skin. For that you require Red Santaloo powder, Multani Mitti, turmeric powder and besan. Let's get started. For that you require 2 tablespoons of Red Sandalwood powder, 1 tablespoon of Multani Mitti, 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder and 1 tablespoon of besan. Mix these ingredients well so that there is no lumps left. Once the mixture is mixed well and there are no lumps left, you can store this mixture in a dry container and you can use this at least for 2 months with the help of rose water if you have oily skin, and in case if you have a dry skin you can use it with curd or raw milk. Thank you. If you like my video you can please like and subscribe to it. Thank you so much.